Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu's YouTube channel. My name is Pahul and I am an alumnus of IIT Bombay. Now in this video, I will give you a few cheat codes that you can use to score better in your board examinations. Are you ready? Stay tuned, I'll be right back. Cheat code number one, be neat and clean. Imagine you are the person who's checking the answer sheets. That person has to check hundreds, thousands of answer sheets in one single day. And that person comes across your answer sheet and he or she just cannot read anything. I'll tell you what I did when I gave my board examinations back in 2011. I went online and I searched for previous year answer sheets of the toppers. Yes, they have that online on CBSE's website. Just go there. They have uploaded scanned copies of previous year toppers, their answer sheets. So what you can do is you can see how they've answered the questions. You can see how neat and clean their answers are. And trust me, if your answer sheet looks like a breath of fresh air. You are bound to get some good marks. Cheat code number two, follow the sequence. A lot of people do this. They solve the bigger questions first, the smaller questions later. They jumble up the order of the question numbers. Yes, please do not do that. Follow the sequence of question numbers that's mentioned in the question paper. Because if you don't do that, this is what will happen. So, once again, make it as easy as you can for the person who is checking your answer sheet. Cheat code number three, be crisp and concise. A lot of times what happens is, there's a question for 5 marks, you want to write a long answer, but you don't have a lot of material, so you throw in a little bit of imaginary stuff in there. Happens to all of us, right?
Once upon a time, there was a fancy guy called Sir Isaac Newton, and he saw an apple tree. He thought, let's sit under that apple tree. And lo and behold, after 5 minutes, the apple falls on his head.
So make sure you are crisp and concise. This once again makes the life of the person who's checking your examination much easier. Cheat code number four, time versus marks. Please don't spend a lot of time on 1 mark questions. Spend only 1 to 2 minutes. If there is a 3 mark question, don't spend more than 5 minutes. And if there's a 5 mark question, not more than 10 minutes. With this, in the end, you can save a little bit of time for yourself so that you can check your answer sheet again. And once you do that, I'm pretty sure you will be able to score much better. Cheat code number five, the obvious things. Draw your diagrams with a pencil. Stay calm, don't look around, and be confident in yourself. If you are calm in the examination, I am pretty sure you are going to give it your best. Alright, so that were the 5 cheat codes that I had to give you for your board examinations. I hope this would be helpful for you. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button. Stay subscribed to the channel and I will see you really soon. Bye-bye.